in Salt Lake City.
Is anyone coming deep from decently far away for the show tonight? Who thinks they came in from the furthest away? Where'd you come in from?
Clearwater, Florida.
Have you ever played poker? Have you ever played poker?
Yeah.
Yeah? When you have aces, you let other people bet first. There's some asshole with sevens in the corner. Let him play.
This is good. Provo?
Alright, that's adorable. Clearwater is far away in distance and culture. That is... So, do you come in just for the show?
No.
No. Oh, that's why. You don't even have aces. You're lying. You have no hands. So, wait, what happened?
So, I'm out here for work, but I was chatting with my buddy here, and he was like, let's go to a coffee show.
Oh, and he got the tickets.
Yeah.
But you're out here for work. What do you do for work, sir?
So, I'm a relationship manager.
A relationship manager? Well, there are a lot of relationships in Salt Lake City, so you. You got your hands full with some managing. Relationship manager. So tell us what that means in civilian speak.
So I help businesses make money through liquidation.
You help businesses make money through liquidation. That's not a relationship manager. That is the angel of death. That's what that is. You are a less successful version of Richard Gere's character in Pretty Woman. That's what you do. Seen that movie? Remember how Richard Gere drives a Lotus? That guy's just sitting there. Okay. Richard Gere's character never lived in Clearwater, Florida. You ever been in anything we've heard of?
So we have clients like Best Buy.
Best Buy.
And Costco.
Oh, Best Buy and Costco. Oh, yeah, well, you started more recently. If one of your clients was Circuit City, you'd be fucking busy. Flying all over the country, closing up stores, turning them into Halloween shops. That's what Circuit City is.
Okay, so
you don't know them?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, just making sure. Oh, you're the Clearwater guy. Can you potentially absorb that company? If you could, I mean, that guy's been liquidating himself all night. Nothing. He's not even on bath salts yet. So. Alright, Clearwater, you came all the way this way to lie about why you came to the show.
Can I point out his shirt real quick too? He's got a shirt that says Adulting, one star, which I thought was pretty funny.
Sure.
I
don't like
okay. So, my big thing is, can I buy you all a drink?
You can buy me three.
You watched.
You can't buy them.
We are both sober. Sir. You're from Florida. That is federal itch for sure.
We are not distressed assets. We don't need you in our lives.
I don't know. I'm pretty distressed right now. All right. I appreciate it. Very kind of you. You can buy Bowers a couple drinks.
Yeah. And Coke.
Yeah. That's what that jacket is made of. All right. So anyway.
It's not made of it.
And then we closed the show with Leedy Corbin, a resident tour artist.
Bad at poker. Ah, I can't zoom in. There we go. Then I have. Woo! I'm not with that guy. That's the show you what he looks like. Because this guy is a legend and I haven't even talked to him. Okay.
And by the way, like I said, the lady will draw you more attractive than you actually are.
Oh, okay, that's accurate.
watching, following, subscribing, and sharing these videos. If you don't yet, make sure you follow me on TikTok, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and everything else. And of course, Patreon, where you can see videos like this before anyone, and one video a week, exclusively on Patreon. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. I'm back touring again, and I'm performing just about everywhere. All over America, Canada, Europe, Australia, New Zealand, everywhere. Okay, that's not everywhere, but it's a lot of places. Get your tickets and find out more at SteveHofstetter.com.